Welcome to this month's used boat feature on the Fairline Targa 44. In its original IPS form, it came with either IPS 500, which was twin 370 horsepower D6s coupled to IPS drive, or IPS 600, which was twin 435 horsepower D6s coupled to IPS. When that was discontinued, the stern-driven version was twin D6 370 horsepower engines on Volvo Duoprop stern drives, some £30,000 cheaper new than the IPS 500 version the previous year. This 2009 boat is priced quite competitively at £299,000. Of course, that extra £30,000 that someone spent to have IPS 500, as this boat has got, and another £30,000 for the hardtop roof, generally gets effectively lost over time, making a used boat like this a really good buy. Being a techie, I'm big on engine access, and this is where the Fairline Targa 44 scores 10 out of 10. Handed dipsticks, easily accessed, and plenty of room for even the biggest skippers to get between. Most importantly, raw water strainers here and here on the forward sections of the engine are easily seen the moment you open the engine hatch and easily accessed the moment you get down here. If you need to get to the gen set, it's simply there, and your fuel filters on the starboard and port quarters mounted on the fuel tanks are easy to get to. The ergonomics on this helm are pretty good. When you're standing like this, for me at 6 foot, I get a good view straight out the top. If you sit, likewise, you can easily see the bow. So, from a driver's perspective, which is what this boat's all about, it scores well. A nice, clean, modern, minimalist galley. Two-ring ceramic hob, microwave, a reasonable amount of storage, full-size fridge, pretty much what you'd expect in a 44-foot sports cruiser. The cream interior of the saloon gives the Targa 44 a light, airy feel. Makes it feel a little bit bigger than it actually is, I think. Of the two cabins, I prefer the mid-cabin over the fore cabin. It's not necessarily any bigger, but it's got full standing headroom. It's got a wider and a lower double berth. I also prefer the aft heads, because you've actually got a proper separate shower cubicle as opposed to your normal revolving shower cubicle in the forward ensuite heads to the forward cabin.